whenever there was a manpower shortage, there was a need to turn to, if you will, woman power.
They found that the women were quite capable in every job that they were given. And in many instances, they took a job of three people.
They only allowed 10 black women for every 90 white women. We were the 10 percenters.
They were the forerunners of women serving a much, much more increased role in the military.